हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो। इन दिस शॉर्ट ट्यूटोरियल आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट टेलीग्राम वेरिफिकेशन कोड नॉट रिसीव ऑन आईफोन। सो गाइस, प्लीज वॉच दिस वीडियो अंटिल द एंड। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हेन यू एंटर द नंबर, सो मेक श्योर नंबर इज करेक्ट। व्हेन यू टैप ऑन कंटिन्यू, सो गाइस वेरिफिकेशन कोड नॉट सेंडिंग ऑन यूर आईफोन ऑन iOS डिवाइसेस। गाइस, आफ्टर मैनी time trying, if your code not sending, then connect any type of VPN, and after connect VPN try again, I hope your code will send. So guys, if this method not work, so see next solution. Open setting application on your iPhone. Here is now a scroll down until the end and tap on apps, and now scroll down and find out message applications, tap on it and make sure iMessage turn on from here. If already turn on, turn off and turn back on after few seconds. So after that, see next solution is, guys, uninstall Telegram application, tap on delete app, and now guys reinstall from app store this Telegram application. After reinstalling Telegram application, you can retry for login verification code. I hope your verification code will receive after reinstalling. So if this method not works, so simply restart your iPhone. By restarting your iPhone, your code will receive. So I hope this video helpful for you. So guys, please like my video, subscribe to my channel for the latest more updates.